objection, raise it. You have 2 minutes before the start of the room. Check.
Tony, you got the card that spoke to you. All right, keep it clean this time.
Check, 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 check. Go.
Going. 75 laps of open band. This could be crazy. There goes the band and they make it the same lap, same corner. Mike is upside down the infield. Cody's working his way up to that fifth spot right now. It's John, Coco, Tony, Lance, Frank, and Mike. Big rack on the back stretch. Go low on the back stretch. Low on the back stretch. Low on the back stretch, and it's clear. I think that was your leader. I was stuck back there. So now Coco's your leader, Tony, and then John. They're the top three. Coco is on a lap by himself. Oh, and there goes Mike. Oh, oh. Turn Frank around, somebody. Marshall, I'll take it. I told you it was going to get crazy. And it's not over yet. We only got 20 laps done. So high four up here. That little tie-up let John get back in the lead lap. So Coco is your leader with the three car. John with the truck right in front is in second. Third place is Tony with the Jeep. Oops, watch on the back stretch. And we're down to three. Once the computer catches up with everybody here, looks like Tony's taking the lead over. Lance is in second, they're on the same lap. And Frank is a lap behind. Go low coming out two, clear. Well, Tony's still your leader on lap 37. Lance with the Munster truck is in second with 37. There's Tony and Lance are on the same lap. And the banana is 2 laps down. Tried to park himself. battery just jumped. 49 laps into the race.
Oh, God, Frank is cracking up.
Lance is now taking the lead over. Can he make it to the end? You got third at least, Tony. Next time you'll have to put a skosh more fuel on it. That's lap 60. Lance has 15 more laps to go. Can't make it. Frank's hoping he doesn't. Is it slow and land? And mind you, Lance started last in the field too. The six wasn't a bad draw after all. White flag.
Race is over. Please finish the lap.
There it is. Lance is your winner with 75. Frank got second with 73. Tony ran out of fuel with 52. Soko and John jumped themselves out of the track with 25. And Mike went out of the track with 13.
Oh, it is?
Lance, Frank, and Tony, come up here and get your pictures. Thank you everybody for coming and spending the day in the parking lot. Next race is Saturday night at Palo.